It's been a few months now since we tested its Clast product. Over the past 2 years, the brand has become one of the regulars in our test labs, and generally speaking has delivered some solid performances. We've had the T-Book 10s, the X98 Plus 2, the T-Book 16, the X3 Plus and the X5 Pro. All of these were consistently well received, so credit is due to the team of engineers who designed Clast products. The latest Clast offering to come through our door is a bit different. This is the first laptop from the company we've reviewed, and also the first product that sheds its budget label, focusing on the more lucrative mainstream market. So, without further ado, meet the Clast F6 Pro, a 2-in-1 convertible ultrabook. Design. The Clast F6 Pro is a seriously attractive piece of hardware that wouldn't be out of place in the flagship range of Dell or Lenovo. It sports an all-metal chassis, likely to be aluminum rather than a magnesium alloy, with the sort of design you'd expect on a mainstream ultrabook. That means a brushed metal finish, along with a tapered profile with chamfered edges running along the sides. There are two hinges supporting a touch display that rotates 360 degrees, plus there's a solid chassis that doesn't wobble or flex. The power button, for once, is not located on the keyboard, but on the side of the device, half an inch away from a micro SD card slot, which itself is next to a USB 3.0 port, an audio socket and the power connector. On the other side, you'll find a USB Type-C connector, another USB 3.0 port and a micro HDMI port, a rarity on laptops. If there's one negative point to raise, it's the sharp edges around the USB ports that could potentially draw blood. Clast engineers have built this laptop without any active fans, there are air vents between the hinges to help with cooling, and the base of the laptop is raised thanks to 4 rubber feet. There's even a spare M.2 slot with an easy-to-remove cover located on the underside of the device. The entire base can be exposed by undoing a few screws, but don't expect a fully serviceable laptop. At 208x315x16mm with a weight of 1.38kg, the F6 Pro is a little heavier than we'd expect. Specifications. Very few corners have been cut on the spec front. Clast means business here with a fingerprint reader embedded in the touchpad, a 7th generation Intel CPU, Core M3-7Y30, an IPS display, 13.3-inch Full HD touchscreen, and dual-channel system memory, two banks of 4GB DDR3 RAM. Note that Clast uses its own SSD, the NS550-2242, which is a 128GB model. Clast has also incorporated a pair of dual microphones with noise reduction capabilities.